Also happening today, RTD's latest service changes go into effect. DH and L lines will again be in operation in the downtown loop. The frequency of E and H light rail service will increase to 30 minutes following a completed project in the southeast corridor. And the W line will increase to 15-minute frequency weekdays from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. For a list of full changes, just visit their website.